Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Satisfactory. My name is Tristan. This took me, I think this is the third take on the introduction because I kept calling it Stationaires. alright, so let's complete this. And launch number 6. Oh, we're done.
Congratulations, you have unlocked building space elevator, building biomass burner, part biomass. Motivational message. Congratulations, you succeeded in every provided task. On behalf of Fixit Incorporated, I thank you for your current and future service. Additional knowledge. The hub terminal has been converted to give access to milestones there to ensure you progress along Fixit-approved protocols. Note, future developments should be aimed at constructing the space elevator and, as such, initiating project assembly. Good luck.
Okay. There we go. Base building, logistics, or field research. I don't need base building yet. Oh, we can do tier 2 as well. I mean, chainsaw. My first thought right now, to be honest. Awesome sink is also, and the awesome shop, because that would act, because I want to buy some things before I actually start my base. So I think I'm going to go with this first. Okay, so I need to make some reinforced plates by hand, and then I can get another crafter here to make screws. So just one moment, I need some plates, I think. Okay, I'll be right back.
You are so lucky that you found this most valuable artifact.
God, those are some slow conveyor belts. And she's really bloody annoying.
Harvest.
This is the thing that's in the cave. Where's that cave?
Your contract legally compels you to harvest this artifact. Comply.
I'm just gonna throw it away. I'm gonna throw it in the sink the second I can. Hello, puppy dog. Puppy, lizard, dog, thing, whatever it is. Alright, so once this is drained, which you're actually working on, I'm gonna move the copper setup to over here more. How are you doing? You are quite low. Okay. So I'm gonna collect some leaves, because that is so much fun to do. Can't wait till I have a chainsaw. Alright, I'll be right back. I wish you could turn flowers into biomass. That way you could have flower power. Got that. Okay, so I gotta make 100 cement, and then we are done this one here. Yep. I'll be right back once again. Sorry for that it's so choppy right at the moment. Okay, so we can now do a chainsaw. Yay!
Milestone reached. Biofuel will ensure maximum efficiency of biomass burners. To aid in biofuel production, you are now capable of removing foliage that consists primarily of wood. Additionally, R and D inflated your pocket dimension.
Nice. Can I make biomass here? Biofuel, yes. I need okay. I know I need that to run the chainsaw, so let's make some of this. Oh, you need to research to be able to turn all this stuff into biomass, don't you? Okay, so let me see here. You're at a copper. How are you doing here? You're still running. What do we need for a chainsaw now? It's like milestone. Productivity display. With this upgrade, you can see the efficiency of each building. And field research, which gives you a map. Let's go for this one first.
Milestone exchange concluded. Fix-it freighter re-entry complete.
Six reinforced plates, five reinforced plates, and 160 screws. There's the screws. Hopefully, I realize I'm going to use a bunch of them to make plates. Thank you. Okay. Alright, so now I can make more biomass or biofuel, which will basically, I can take the biomass out of these guys and put biofuel in there, and they'll be much more efficient. Is it not too behind you at all? I think we're better off right now just to make another instructor, whatever this is called. Yep. Okay, just for working biofuel here. You can go. You can go. And you can go. Actually, I wanted that there, but okay. You can stay. Now we come over here. Just gonna put you up here where it's simple. Oh wait, I need a smelter. Instructor. Like, is it gonna do that? No, it shouldn't be that big, right? I was wrong. Swim. Demo. Thank you. So one pole over here should connect everybody. So you're fully functioning, except for copper, and there we go. Saw that coming. Leaves. Are you empty or no? Which means power. We need a new one of you. Let's give you the biofuel. Alright, and can I get a storage here? I can. Not gonna be complaining about that right at the second. I need two more plates.
This machine, referred to as the MAM, will allow R&D to provide new technologies, items, and buildings based on samples collected in the field. To ensure a greater chance of success during exploration, an upgraded tool belt has been provided, as well as an object scanner and beacons. Note, the object scanner requires calibration via the MAM to enable detection of specific objects. The map has been unlocked.
Okay, so that's turning our biomass into biofuel. Which will help with our fuel problems. Okay, let's select the next thing. What did we unlock? Sorry, research and map. Okay. Not concerned with those at the moment. I break this one next. Grab that. And where's it? Split it. Okay, I'm gonna change this a tiny bit. Oops. Organization storage unit. There. Vector. There. That didn't work. Damn it. And take you out. There it is. Production. Okay. Excuse me. I don't need you anymore. Okay, so we have good fuel production going there. Copper going down to here in wires. Screws being made, plates being made. I guess the next step would be cement. Means I need two more. Can't afford it. plates. Okay. Now, miner. Construction. Constructive, that was called. Nope, I need a cable. Okay, and you make concrete. I need one of you. All right. Isn't there a way to put down your tool? Okay. And M. Okay. Okay, so I don't think we're too bad off right now. We'll need those a second. 200 plates. We have the plates.
We have the plates. Everything will be fine. Remain calm.
We're not there on that one yet either. Definitely won't be there on concrete. Let's do some chainsawing.
Thank you.
1,000 fire petals on me. Yeah, it's 2,000 leaves, so that should be good for now. Okay. Well, I think this is a good place to leave it. Well, on our way to the next milestone, we have basic setups here. Temporary, everything's temporary. I think everything's always temporary in this game. Even what you call permanent, it's still temporary. Alright. Well, thank you all so much for watching. It's been a pleasure. Please leave any comments that you have, and I hope to see you again. Have a great day.